Very fortunate for him, but a great save nonetheless at a timely moment.
It didn't seem like he was tracking that, but he got the blocker on.
No, he was looking down at the pile thinking that the puck was loose.
So were nine other guys. This one tapped in front of the score! Sam Reinhart had the puck come right to him. He rips it by Swayman, and it's 2-0 Florida.
Turnover leads to this. Carlo's got it, goes to the backhand. And you see Lindholm thinks he's got it off the boards, does not. It's kept in by the Florida Panthers, and then one quick pass there is a brilliant shot. Look at one-touch pass. The backhander by Lundell, one-touch pass there by Lustereinen, and then high over the glove.